I'm going to say the N-word.
No. Stop.
Why?
Thank you. No. We're not saying that. Absolutely
why? I'm
not.
Black now. It's probably the only chance I got to say it.
Why are you looking for a chance to say it?
Well, a lot of black guys say it. Why should they get a pass?
It's just not the same, okay?
So, here we go. Here we are. YouTube's forbidden words. Forbidden. You cannot say these words or you will be demonetized. So for a guy like me, it really doesn't matter. Because I'm not monetized to begin with. Because YouTube hates me. We're going to go through this list. Just look at some of my favorite ones. I was told to credit Nerd City for this. I'm not exactly sure. I'm sure there's a bunch of links in here. You can look here and see who's responsible for the list. Now, let's just go through it. Let's just check it out. Before we do so, a quick shout out to unsilencedvoice.com. They're a longtime sponsor of the Mr. Obvious channel. And it's a very cool site. It's easy to sign up. You subscribe to a feed based on subject. And before you know it, you're getting posts that match your interests. Unsilencedvoice.com. So here we see some of these forbidden words. 69. Yes, that's forbidden on YouTube. You can't write about it because of the, you know, clearly the connotations. And this is really dumb because what if you have like episode 69 and that's just the number for the episode? Nope. Demonetized. Nobody cares. 420. Apparently, marijuana is, it's not good. So YouTube bans it. 911, 911, I think for obvious reasons. Now this one's funny, abort. And not just abort, abortion. Abortions. I mean, I guess, I could see why, but at the same time, it just, some of this feels really unnecessary in this list. And you'll see what I mean as I go through it. So here's an obvious one, abuse, abuser, abusing, abusive. This one is also kind of dumb. I can understand abuse in a sense, but what if it's like video game? What, someone is abusing this exploit. Nope, demonetized. Accused. Now, that one I do not understand at all. It's nonsense. Accused of some crime, probably. But the problem is these words can be used in so many contexts. Acne. Well, that's just hateful. YouTube hates people with skin conditions, it seems. No money for you! Slap. I like to imagine a newspaper with demonetization on it, and then just smack people with it, and that's how it goes. Activation. Yeah, so, don't ask me, folks. I don't know. Adolf. So, the word Adolf is now forbidden. It doesn't matter if you're named Adolf. It doesn't matter if that's a traditional name in your culture. If you're named Adolf, die. You suck. You're horrible, and you cannot be monetized. And there's a second one. There's adult. Now, that's very funny. So, adult. I can understand adultery. I can understand adulterer. Oh, by the way, that's a funny thing here. Adult is forbidden, but adulterer is not. Adult Swim is not. Adults is. There's just no logic. There's no logic. AF. So, as fuck, you know, the abbreviation AF is demonetizable. It's bad. It's a bad forbidden word. It doesn't make any sense, does it? So, you can no longer say, that was dank AF. No. That's forbidden. It's forbidden. And this is a big-ass list. Afghanistan. AIDS. Alcoholic alert. Allegations. And planned. Oh, here's a good one. Anal cancer. Anal impaler. Anal impaler. Anal leakage. Anal sex. Okay, I can see where they're going with that. Anorexia nervosa. I don't even know what that is. Antichrist. Anus. They really don't like butts, do they? Arthritis. Screw you, old people. Go to hell. Asians. Wow. So YouTube is racist against Asians. What the hell? What is wrong with Asians? Is this a porn thing? Ass. Ass fuck. Asshole. Ass fucker. Ass hat. Ass jabber. Ass pirate. What? What's an ass pirate? Assaulted. Asses. Well, they really hate ass. Ass face. Ass fuck. Asshole. Assholes. You know, as someone who loves ass, I am deeply offended. Asthma. Because screw you if you can't breathe. Autism. Autism spectrum disorder. Autoerotic. Ass, bitch, boobs, boobs. Those aren't even spelled right. So now they're purposely demonetizing leet speak. So if you want to type boob, but you can't type boob, it's very simple. Spread out the letters. Maybe use an A. Bab. I love me some babs. This one works though, Boo00OBZ. So as you can see, their system is not perfect. Babeland? Babes. Really? What are we, 3 years old? Baghdad. Ball licking, ball sucking. Ball sack is not demonetizable. So you can talk about ball sacks all day long. You can talk about ball gags. You can talk about ball kicking. But ball licking, that's going too far. And so is ball sack. Bang bros, bang bus, banged. Bare naked. Basic bitch. Now, you know this one isn't because it's, like, not safe for work. It's clearly to protect the lemons. Yeah, that one's clear. It has nothing to do with anything. BBW. Okay. BDSM. Now, I can understand that, but most, like, there's a lot of people that might talk about it. Why should that be demonetized? Is it really so bad? Like, can we grow up a little bit? Oh my, ooh, this one's interesting. So, bestiality's banned. So, YouTube hates the furries, confirmed. But if you misspell bestiality, it's not banned. Bestial's not banned. Benign prostate enlargement. That sounds like a medical condition. Biatch is banned. Big breasts, big tits, big tits. Big dick cancer, what? Bile duct. Bile dict cancer. Binge eating. Bitch. Bitch tit. Bitch ass. Bitch is. Interesting. Here's a little note. I like black people and I don't like black people. Both ended up yellow. More context testing needed. Of course. YouTube protects the minorities. Even if they statistically represent a majority sometimes. Blacks. Bladder cancer. Blowjob. Blowjob. Blowjobs. I can see why that's banned. Blunt. Bodies. Really? Bodies? Bomb, bombed, bomber, bombing, bondage? Look, I can understand the whole, oh, bombs, it could be a terror issue. Really? The word bomb is that was the bomb, or that place was the bomb. I mean, it's slang. And also video games. Capture the flag, capture, defuse the bomb, whatever. Whatever these zoomers are into these days. Boner, boners, bong, boob, boobies, boobs, booby. Boobs, 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 boobs. Booty, booty call. Basami, is that Indian? Bowel cancer, bra. Trazil, breast, breast cancer, breast. Breeder, breeding. Brunette, brutal, busita. Bukake, bulima, bullshit, bullshit. Buddy fucker, what? Buried. Man, this video's, I know it's not monetized, but what more can they do? I'm saying all the forbidden words. Busty, butt. But fuck, but plug, but cheeks, but fuck, but fucker, but hole, but plug, butts, butt sex. They really hate butts. Apparently, different versions of cock. Different, well, cunts in there too. Caca, cam girl, camel toe, camel toe. Cancer, captured. CDS, cemetery, set. Cheat, cheats. Chemtrails, chest infection. Chick with dicks, child. It's funny because they actually have to, at some point, they have to put this in the algorithm. So there are people who write this stuff. Circle jerk, circumcise, circumcise, circumcision. So they hate men. They hate men. Why would this be demonetized other than you hate men? I don't know. So clits. I mean, some of these are obvious. You could see why they would block them. Coffin dodger. What did they mean by this? Why is that offensive? I don't know. See, the problem with this shit is that at a certain point, there's so many words in the book that you'll get demonetized for literally anything. Anything, even if it's mundane, even if it has nothing to do with anything. Controversial. Even the word controversial is too controversial for YouTube. How stupid is this? Now, this is a big list. I can't go through this. I'm not going to sit here for an hour and read you all the words. It would be funny to say all the words in like a video, but someone has probably already done that. I'm just going to show you how ridiculous this list is with one of the banned words just to prove to you that this whole, it's full of shit. So if you scroll way down, here are some notable ones. MGTOW. You see, MGTOW is demonetized because fuck men. That is YouTube's stance. We've seen it clearly in this list. They protect women, but when it comes to men, they couldn't give a shit. So MGTOW is banned because men going their own way. Oh, that's just, horrible, horrible, horrible. They must be misogynists because they don't want to deal with women's shit anymore. What a crime, folks. What a crime. Now, my favorite on this list is coming right up. Reading. As you can see, the word reading is truly nefarious. If anyone in my line of sight were to pick up a book, I would smack them. Because reading is for nerds. That is YouTube's stance. Anti-reading. And, it doesn't get any more clowny than that. But that's merely the obvious. Well, that's all for now, my friends. Honestly, I would have gone through the list, but it's a big list. I'll leave a link. You can read the whole thing yourself if you're interested. Some of the words that are banned are hilarious. Some are okay. You can see why. And some are just, what? Why? Some are just, why? Why would they ever do that? Well, YouTube only knows. As always, because this channel is demonetized completely, you can join me on Patreon or Subscribestar for as low as $1. Doing so will get you access to Fight Club, a private Discord server. There's also PayPal and Bitcoin and, well, any little bit helps out. Sharing the video is also a plus. As always, thanks for watching. This has been Mr. Obvious, and I'll see you all next time.